to see if I could do Brian Hammer and we're playing our episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Apparently this is the last episode of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 episode, so without further ado, let's continue.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the President is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Voroshilov to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Very existence.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system? Working on it. My Yarovik's a little rusty.
Looks like they know we're here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap. We've got their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment.
Thank you.
Victor. Nikola, we need control of those lifts. I've almost got it. Push forward. Okay, I've got control of the elevators. Sending them down to your floor.
Positions waiting for us.
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
Thank you.
Keep pushing forward! This way!
He's still there. You've almost got him.
The psychic from the right! Watch out for that chopper! Rocket!